onto back, and supersets on back day is going to be hard because back is all by itself. You're going to lose a lot of shoulder and back. There's a lot of secondary, so you're going to feel a lot of soreness and a lot of helpers. I have this one set up. Bent over dumbbell row bilaterally with the dumbbell pullover unilaterally. You always want to use one dumbbell when you do the pullover, but you have to go a little bit lighter on the bilateral. Keep your back flat. Head is neutral. Okay, hold it straight up, right next to the hips. This guy's going to come all the way over.